Oh God, we would have been in a fiery hell. But God, we thank you on today for sending your son Jesus, oh God, that he laid down his life, oh God, and got back up with all power. God, we thank you, oh God, that the same power that raised Jesus from the dead can also be in our mortal bodies, God. We thank you that we can come boldly to the throne of grace to obtain mercy in the time of need. Lord, we're grateful for today, oh God. We're grateful for a new and living way, oh God. We thank you, Lord God. We bless you. We thank you for each and every leader in this house on today, Lord. We thank you for strengthening, oh God. We thank you for the heads of protection around them and their families on today, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, for the vision, oh God. God, we thank you for purpose, Lord God. We thank you for a right pattern on today, oh God. Right thinking, oh God. Right walking, oh God. God, your word said, let this mind be in you that was also in Christ Jesus. Lord God, we thank you.